healthcare in its own right is one of the most sought after professions. I mean, the population's getting older, we're growing, so people are always gonna need healthcare. And of course, every organization always has managers and educators. That's just the nature of healthcare. You have to constantly be building your skills and your knowledge base. We have a lot of health professionals, physicians, nurses, respiratory therapists, who come to our program because they want to move up the ladder and they need that management. They need that education, or they want to switch into training and just do organizational training or person staff development, things like that. Our education provides those courses that give them the background that they need to be successful. So we have three concentrations in the Master's of Health Sciences program. We have a management concentration that is designed to prepare people to move up the chain in the organization to management. We have an education concentration, which is designed for educating people on how to teach and how to take care of the educational needs of a healthcare organization, such as training, within organization classes that everybody has to go through, public health, teaching classes to the community. And then we have a third concentration in emergency medical care, which is specifically to address the special needs that paramedics need. The interesting thing about the MHS program is it really doesn't know what your background is. It doesn't matter if you have a biology, chemistry, English, psychology, whatever. We do all the healthcare training in our courses, whereas in opposed to an MBA program that has a healthcare component, you have to take healthcare classes. Our finance courses, healthcare finance, our management stuff, leadership stuff, leadership in healthcare. We have a EMS concentration that's specific about finance and leadership and education in emergency medical services. We combine the two. So it cuts down on time, it cuts down on the number of courses you have to take, it also cuts down on cost. Another thing that makes our program great, because it's growing so fast and we have so many students from different areas, that the student interaction, if you're interested in maybe going to a different part of the organization, if you want to change complete healthcare fields, you probably are going to find someone in a class who's already there and can tell you about that environment and what things work and what things don't. Also, networking, huge. If you want to change organizations, being online, we have students from all over. We frequently hear of students, you know, communicating and applying for jobs or things that they heard from one of the other students in a particular area. The MHS program is designed for that flexibility for the working professional. 90% of our students are working professionals. So even the courses that have a requirement where you attend virtually, and Blackboard has a course room that you can actually go into and see the professor and interact with the other students, those times of those classes are typically in the mid-evening, late evening, so that people can have time to get home from work, take care of the family, eat dinner together, and then, you know, when things quiet down, they can focus on their studies.